of the costumes already unlocked that you would normally have to unlock. No complete Star Wars missions, and also the All Iron costume, the only one it does not have. It does not have the mobile unlocks. However, I've unlocked 4 out of 6 of those. When I say 6, it's the PS4 version. The 6th one is A52 Black Adam. Let me show you. Right here in the archives. And with this, he looks like a foul soul of Shazam. There. That's B-52, oh, Adam. And Shazam's got his new 52 as well. See? Yeah, so basically, and those are the only two. In fact, the new 52 is Martian Manhunter's default. Grundy's got a new 52 Earth 2 skin, Superman, Wonder Woman, Nightwing. Green Lantern, which is Hal. That was, well, Hal Jordan. The Flash. Black Adam, obviously Batman. They all have new 52, while Earth 2 goes to Hawk, or Earth 2 goes to Hawk Girl, Flash, and Brent. So yeah, alternate skins there. The only two I don't have are Prison Superman and Batman. I need to unlock those in the mobile app. Oh yeah, that's it, all DLC content. This includes Scorpion. But let's start with Aquaman. You see, he's been more of a he's been more popular lately, as opposed to since the days of his Super Friends. He's gonna make him look like a joke. The DCAU helped to reboost his popularity. Batman the Brave and the Bold admittedly boosted it some more. Whereas the Young Justice. Injustice gives him a big break.
Aquaman.
You will know the meaning of fear.
Begin.
Yeah.
packed full of games.
Are all your drawers packed full?
They got sheets in the bottom, too.
Move that up there on top.
Alright.
Thank you.
And using them.
I'm going to bed. Check on your knees often. I don't want her eating every weird thing in the house this late at night.
Okay.
I want her to put on PJs before she goes to bed.
Alright.
She needs to be in bed by 1.
Okay.
I prefer midnight. 1 at the latest.
Alright.
And she's not supposed to be on the computer.
Okay.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Nice try, Sinestro. Sorry, interruption again. Hate when that happens. Now I'm back.
Finish him!
Your soul will burn!
Begin.
Four. There's the one I'm using. There's the Regime, Blackest Night, and Flashpoint. Looks like this one.
Begin.
Okay.
Mantis!
Athena, guide me!
That's not wonderful.
Begin.
Oh, that's bad. I played the story about Ari, so yeah. She's got Teen Titans. Which is he going to be? The default.
You are a fool!
Begin.
doctor's taking.
Fully charged.
Begin.
Begin.
Victory over Superman was only the beginning of Aquaman's rise to power. Uniting the world's oceans under the banner of Atlantis, Aquaman had a controlling interest in the planet's ecology and economy. His influence did not escape the attention of the world's multinational corporations, who looked to end his reign. Villains lured by the promise of big money to assassinate the King of Atlantis pursued him relentlessly. But Aquaman's popularity served him well. The world's citizens rose up in anger against those who would quell Aquaman's influence. The threat abated. A groundswell of support began for a united Earth under Aquaman's command.
Okay. Okay, games like this and MKX are why I cannot wait for the whole, time for Twitch to start streaming on the mobile app. The villains only. I can fight several villains as Batman.
Again.
to kill me.
Tempting.
Begin.
Begin.
You run along now. I have business to attend to.
Begin.
Ah!
find out where the other villains. I can't remember which one's Batman, but I can remember which one I fought. Story mode. I think this one just about wraps it up. Like I said, it's just a sneak peek. It's not going to do the whole hour and a half to 2 hours thing. So I'll see you guys later. Now you guys remember what to do. And if you ever want to watch some episode of Friday Night Fighter, just let me know. And I will see. I'll see about adding you to the auto-missing list. I'll send you a sneak peek, and I'll be able to see. Able to share my channel, and I'll be able to post them on my YouTube. Yep. See you next time.